morning children, welcome back to our maths class. So in our last class we have completed chapter number 3, that is a trip to Bhopal. Now today we will start with the new chapter, chapter number 4. What is the name of the chapter? That is tick tick tick, tick tick is the name of our chapter. So from the name of the chapter you come to know this is about the time, right? When the hands or the needles present on the face of the clock, and then when they move, at that time the voice or with the sound of the tick 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 comes. So from that you come to know this is the chapter. In that chapter we have to learn about the time. So some information I have written. What is it? Let's see first of all words to know. These words will come in your this chapter. So which are the words? Time, date, calendar, timeline, all these topics are there that we have to learn. So let's move towards the time. What is the time? A quantity measured in hours and minute, right? So time hai hum log isko kiske andar measure karte hai? We are measuring in the minutes and hours, right? After that, date, the day of the month or the year as specified by the number. जो भी डे है उसको हम लोग जब नंबर से स्पेसिफाई करते हैं, दैट इज ऑफ द मंथ और द ईयर, दैट वी कॉल द डेट, राइट? आफ्टर दैट कैलेंडर. सो कैलेंडर यू नो वेरी वेल, वी ऑल हैव कैलेंडर एट योर होम. सो अ चार्ट शोइंग द डेज, वीक एंड मंथ ऑफ ए पर्टिकुलर ईयर, किसी भी ईयर का. सपोज दिस इज द 2021. सो इन द कैलेंडर व्हाट यू कैन सी, क्या क्या देखने को मिलता है हम लोगों को कैलेंडर में? तो डेट, देन डे, then month, then important days, right? Important days जैसे Republic Day है, Independence Day है, that day also we come to know. Then festivals, कौन से festivals है, that also we come to know. So the calendar shows you lots of things to us, it gives lots of information to us. After that timeline, what is timeline? A pictorial representation. Pictorial है ना जो picture से represent करते हैं, उसे pictorial representation कहते हैं. Of a period of a time in which some important events along with their dates and mark on the line. It is a line. On that line, in the form of the pictures it is given, and it is for the important moments of your life. कोई भी आपके life में जो important moment हो उसके ऊपर years or dates का जो representation होता है, that is called the timeline. We will see at that time you will be clear what is the timeline. After that, so another information I have written. What is it? Time is measured in hours, minutes and seconds, right? If you want to measure what somebody, if somebody asks you what is the time, at that time what do you say? It's 12 o'clock, or you can say 12 past 15, in that way you can say. So it is measured in the hours, minutes and seconds. 24 hours make a day. When the 24 hours there, when the today 12 o'clock and after this second, after 24 the 12 o'clock is there, it is the one day. For 12 o'clock we do not use am or pm. जब घड़ी में 12 बजते हैं तो हम लोग 12 am और 12 pm we can't say, right? हम लोग उस समय उसके पीछे am या pm नहीं लगाते हैं. Why? Because we say 12 o'clock at midnight. If the 12 o'clock is at midnight, रात के 12 बजे हैं तो हम लोग क्या बोलेंगे? 12 o'clock at midnight. And if it is in the noon, अगर वो दोपहर में है तो we will say 12 o'clock at noon. So this is little bit information about the whatever the topics we have to learn about that. Now we will see about the clock. Children, see, you all have seen the clock. So about the clock, see children, the face of the clock is called the dial, right? Face means what? Here you can see, so here I have drawn a face of the clock. This is called the face of the clock, or you can say dial also. You can say what it is? Dial, D-I-A-L, dial, or you can say the face of the clock, face of clock. Okay, after that, can you see here numbers? The numbers start from 12 and it's end on the 12. 12 will start from 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. In the clock, only 12 numbers are there. So these all are the numbers. We start from 1 and end on the 12. After that, this is the center point of the clock. Here the center point of the clock, here the hands are fixed, or you can say the needle, वो जो उसकी जो उंगलियाँ होती है, जो हाथ होते हैं, उसे हम लोग सुई भी कहते हैं, needle, in Hindi we can say सुई, और needle also in English we can say, or you can say hands also. So hands of the clock or the needle of the clock also you can say. So here so many times in the clock two hands are there and sometimes three hands are there. So today I am going to draw here three hands because I want to show you which three hands are there. So I will draw here three hands. So this is the long hand. This is the long hand. This hand is called the minute hand. What it is called? Minute hand. And it is also called the long hand. Okay. After that, another, this is the long, it starts from the middle point. After that, this one, can you see the short one? It is shorter than this one. So this is called the short hand, or you can say it is the our hand, right? Short hand, or you can say it our hand. It moves very slowly. बहुत धीरे धीरे चलता है. Right? And another hand is there which moves very fast on the face of the clock. And that is called the second hand. So, कौन सा hand बोलते हैं? Second hand we can say which moves very fast on the face of the clock. So, this is the second hand. So, in the clock, three types of hands are there. Most probably two. But in so many clocks, you can see three hands. The long hand, short hand or second hand or minute hand. Then this is the short one, that is the our hand and second hand. Now, out of this second hand, jo second hand hota hai, that moves very fast on the face of the clock. Bahut jaldi 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 ghumta hai, right? Isse thoda kam minute hand will move and slowest who will move? So the our hand. Our hand ekdam dheere 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 chalta hai, sabse fast second hand chalta hai. Uske baad mein minute hand and then the our hand. So this is about the clock. Now, you know children that 1 hour is equal to how many minutes? So 1 hour is equal to 60 minutes. How 60 minutes? Right? जब ये जो long hand है, when it's come, when it is here and when it moves back and come here, so it covers the 60 minute. कैसे 60 minute? So from here to here it is this 5 minutes. So 5 plus 5, 10, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55 and 60. तो ये जो long hand when it start from the 12 and it comes back to the 12, at that time it covers 60 minute and उस समय जो ये 3 पर का जो काटा है वो कहाँ पर चले जाएगा? It moves on the 4, यानी 1 hour होगा, 1 hour. Okay, so 1 hour is equal to 60 minutes. After that another one, 1 minute. 1 minute is equal to 60 seconds. 60 seconds. Right? 1 minute yane? Ye jo kata yaha se yaha par jayega, to it is the, when this long hand moves from 12 to this one, means ye jo second hai, wo fatafat ghumke wapas jab yaha par aayega, to yaha pe kya hoga? 1 minute hoga. So 1 minute is equal to 60 seconds. So this is about the clock. And this one you have to draw, right? So I will send the pic of this and little bit information also send. The face of the clock is called the dial. Then there are three types of hands, minute hand, long hand. A minute hand is also called the long hand. Short is called the hour hand. And the third one is the second hand. And who is the faster? Second hand is faster. After second hand, the minute hand will move. And after minute hand, hour hand is there. 1 hour is equal to 60 minute and 1 minute is equal to 60 second. This is the information about the clock. So now we will move towards the chapter. Okay. So so this is regarding AM and PM. So first of all, let's see when 12 o'clock is there. At that time, what we are writing? AM writing or PM writing? So as I told you previous also, we are not using AM and PM while writing, while speaking or while writing 12 o'clock. If it is in the night, then we have to write 12 o'clock. At midnight, and if it is in the noon, then we have to write 12 o'clock at noon. So here some pictorial information is given, the clock you can say, and on the clock both hands, the short hand, this is the long one and this is the short hand, both the hands on each other means it is a 12 o'clock, right? When the both hand, when the short and long, or you can say hour or minute hand is on the same number, means is on the 12, then it is called the 12 o'clock. And you can see here on the boy the sun is on the head, means it is in the middle. दोपहर के 12 बजे हुए हैं, right? हम लोग दादी लोग कहती है ना कि जरे बपोर ना 12 बजे तो सन क्या है अपनी माथा नहीं ऊपर है, इन द मिडल इट इज. सो इट इज 12 o'clock इन द नून, दोपहर के 12 बजे हुए हैं. तो इट इज द डे टाइम, वी यूज 12 o'clock एट नून. जब दोपहर में 12 बजते हैं, एट द नून, एट दैट टाइम वी हैव टू यूज 12 o'clock एट नून. We speak or we will write. We cannot write in this way 12 o'clock or 12 a.m. or 12 p.m. Right? This is the not the correct way to write. If it is in the noon, dopahar ke 12 baje hai, then you have to say 12 o'clock at noon. Okay, this is about the noon. Now here this is the second picture. Here you can see the boy is sleeping. Stars are here, moon is here. Means from this you come to know this is the scene of the midnight. रात के 12 बजे हुए हैं, इट इज गिवन हियर एट नाइट एंड डाउन साइड रिटन 12 o'clock, राइट. सो व्हेन एट द नाइट, नाइट टाइम इज आल्सो रिटन हियर, वी से 12 o'clock एट द मिडनाइट. जब रात के 12 बजते हैं तो हम लोग व्हाट वी से 12 o'clock एट द मिडनाइट. व्हेन इट इज इन द नून, वी से 12 o'clock एट नून, एंड इन मिडनाइट वी कैन से 12 o'clock एट मिडनाइट. सो दिस इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन मिडनाइट एंड नून. ओके, नाउ नेक्स्ट वन, हियर यू कैन सी आफ्टर 12 o'clock एट मिडनाइट वी यूज एएम टिल नून. रात के 12 बजे, हियर यू कैन सी द 12 o'clock इज मिडनाइट. रात के 12 बजे से दोपहर के 12 बजे तक यू कैन सी द सन ऑन द हेड एट द नून, वी यूज एएम, राइट. अगर 12 बजने के बाद में 2 मिनट होते हैं, मीन्स 12.02, सो यू कैन राइट हियर ए एम, राइट. इफ रात के 1 बजा है तो व्हाट यू से, यू हैव टू पुट ए एम. इफ 2 o'clock इज देयर, रात के 2 बजे है, तो व्हाट यू हैव टू सू, व्हाट यू हैव टू राइट हियर ए एम. 3 o'clock ऑल्सो ए एम. आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट द नाइट ए एम एंड नाइट दिस. देन इफ इट इज 3:50, रात के 3:50 हुए, यू हैव टू राइट 3:50 ए एम. इफ इट इज 5, सुबह के 5 बजे है, what you have to write here am up to 12 o'clock, right. What we are writing am, dopahar ke 12 baje tak hum log kya likh sakte hain, we can write here am, right. This is from the night, midnight se hum log noon tak ke jo beech mein ka jo raat se subah tak ka samay hota hai, us samay we can write am, am everywhere, right. This is about the am. Now let's see for the pm. What is written here? 12 o'clock at noon. Can see the picture here, 12 o'clock at noon. Noon, 12 o'clock at noon, up to night 12 o'clock, midnight 12 o'clock we use PM. दोपहर के 12 बजने के बाद में, दोपहर के 12 बज के 5 मिनट भी होते हैं, तो व्हाट वी से, इट्स 12 PM, ओके, राइट. एंड देन अगर शाम के 5 बजे है, व्हाट वी से, 5 PM, राइट. अगर शाम के 6 बजे है तो व्हाट वी सेड, 6 पीएम, राइट. शाम के, रात के 7 बजे है तो व्हाट वी सेड, 7 पीएम. 8 o'clock एट नाइट, सो वी सेड 8 पीएम. 11 o'clock एट नाइट, सो वी सेड 11 पीएम. अप टू हियर 12, सो 11:55 पीएम तक हम लोग क्या लिखेंगे, पीएम लिखेंगे. एंड आफ्टर 11:55 इट्स 12 o'clock, सो एट दैट टाइम वी आर नॉट राइटिंग एएम एंड PM. So this is about the AM and this is about the PM. Okay, I hope it is clear to you now. Now, what the Teddy said? Teddy said, time is represented in two ways. There are two ways to represent the time. The first one is 12 hours and the another is the 24 hours. We will see both one. सो जस्ट नाउ वी विल सी अबाउट द 12 आवर्स. हम लोग जो रूटीन में बात करते हैं 12 ओ क्लॉक, 1 ओ क्लॉक, 11, 12 ओ क्लॉक, 1 ओ क्लॉक, 2 ओ क्लॉक, 3 ओ क्लॉक, दैट एवरी थिंग वी विल टॉक इन द 12 आवर्स. वो सब कुछ 12 आवर के क्लॉक में आता है. एंड द टाइम दैट यू हैव सीन ऑन द रेलवे स्टेशन बस स्टैंड वहाँ पे जो देखते हैं ना 14 कितने बजे, तो 14 बज के 25 मिनट्स हुए हैं, 18 बज के 25 मिनट्स हुए, ऐसे जो होता है दैट एवरीथिंग कम्स इन द 24 आवर क्लॉक. बट हम लोग अभी जो रूटीन में ले रहे हैं वो दैट एवरीथिंग कम्स इन द 12 ओ क्लॉक क्लॉक, और यू कैन से 12 आवर्स क्लॉक. सो सम इंफॉर्मेशन इज देयर. AM, what is meaning of this AM? AM is anti-meridian. It is called, what is the long form of AM? That is anti-meridian. The time between 12 midnight and 12 noon is denoted as AM. We have seen there ki dupher ke raat ke 12 baje se dupher ke 12 baje ke time ko hum log AM kehte hain. The same way here PM means post-meridian. The time between 12 noon and 12 midnight is denoted as a 12 PM. So this is about the 12 hours clock. Just now, whatever, if somebody will ask me what is the time just now, I will say it is 3 o'clock, right? So when I say 3 o'clock in the noon, dupher ke 12 baje, so this we are, I am talking about the 12 hours. And suppose I will say that 12, 13, 14, 15 hours. When I say 15 hours, means it is considered into 24 hour clock. Everything we will see one by one. Just now this is about the 12 hour clock. So here we have completed just little bit introduction about this. In our second period or in the class we will see how to write the time. Just recap I will take. I know you know everyone very well how to write the time, but just to recap or to make it recall, I will again do it. Okay, so till that, have a good day and bye everyone.